Hello everybody, my name is Artur
Mașenu. My name is Artur Mașenu.
Today our presentation topic is about green logistics. Let's go.
Logistics, what is logistics? The main purpose of logistics is to deliver products from supply to customer. The main objective of logistics is to coordinate these activities in a way that it's meeting customer requirements and minimum costs.
Supply chain management. What supply chain management? It's the process starts from procurement and ends logistics. And also, supply chain means its creation and transformation, the service to the industries, business, and the logistics. Green logistics. What's green logistics? You know that green means environment, something good. And green logistics is about environment logistics.
Thank you very much.